do here, you cannot lose him and load the bases. He's still got a couple pitches to play with, but I'd expect this one to be somewhere in the strike zone.
And this ball is gone. No chance to make a play on that one. Goodbye, baseball. 500 home runs for him now in his illustrious career. Soak it in out there. That's a home run you won't forget.
Oh, you talk about a huge thrill, Matt. 400 home runs, that's a big enough number. But when you're talking 500, well, let's just say you better start working on that Hall of Fame speech.
Yeah, no doubt, guys. That puts him in the company of some amazing hitters. So only a couple dozen guys have reached it. So not only is this a great moment for him, but it's also really cool for everyone here who is lucky enough to witness this firsthand.
Had a three-run homer his last time. Now here's the first pitch. Now he goes the other way, and he got a lot of it high and deep to left center field. And that one's out of here. What another nickel in the merry-go-round. This one is getting ugly. So a two-run shot to left center, number 501 for his career, as they open it up to 8-3.
How's this for a welcome to the ballgame? One pitch and see you later. I've got a feeling that's not what the manager had in mind.
Jerry Padilla will stand in looking for home run number 3 as we take it back to inning number 4. And this was his second home run of the game as he's been dialed in so far in this one. And he turns this one around high and deep to center field. And goodbye, this one ain't coming back. Solo shot to right center. His third home run of the ball game, as it's now a 6-run ball game. Sam Gates will get another shot. He hit into a double play his last time. 2-2 pitch on the way. Now a swing and a bouncing ball toward the hole. And there's a base hit as that gets through into left.
Hey, that ball was hit. All right, keep going.
Jerry Padilla. Stand in looking to do something only a handful of players have ever done. Hit 4 home runs in a game. Now here's the first pitch. And this will be fouled away. One out, nobody on. And the pitch. And a good job to lay off the fastball. They're close, but it's 1-1.
And think about it. In game 1 of this series, they've already had to go deep into their bullpen. This could affect them for the rest of the weekend.
Right back to the outside part of the plate, but that misses as well. It's 2-1.
Come on, baby. Get your pitch. Let it rip right here. We need it. And here we go, guys.
Here it comes, 2-1. And he grooves the fastball there. This is hit high and deep out to straightaway center field. A leap, but he can't bring it back into the park. It's a home run. So it's a solo shot to dead center. His 4th in the ballgame as they've widened this lead to 8 now.
Incredible. I mean, if I wasn't sitting here, I wouldn't believe it myself. There's 4 home runs now in 1 game. In the history of baseball, this has happened like, what, 16, 17 times? What a show he's put on.